मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस वीडियो फॉर क्लास 10 स्टूडेंट. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 8, मैट्रिसेस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू डिफाइन द मैट्रिक्स. मैट्रिक्स इज अ रेक्टेंगुलर अरेंजमेंट ऑफ एलिमेंट्स. सो फॉर एग्जांपल वी हैव एलिमेंट्स 7, 9, 5 एंड 10 एंड वी वांट टू अरेंज द एलिमेंट्स इन रेक्टेंगुलर फॉर्म. सो द मैट्रिक्स ऑफ दीज एलिमेंट्स आर 7, 9, 5, 10. If it is arranged like this, so this format is called matrix. The matrix is always denoted with the capital letters. Okay, and this block you have to make, this rectangular, this bracket you have to make. Okay, this is the symbol of matrix arrangement. It is just like your classroom. Suppose we have a 4 student in a classroom, roll number 1, roll number 2, roll number 3, roll number 4. So this is the arrangement of 4 students in a class. So this arrangement is called matrix. Okay, so if what is the position of first roll number 1, suppose roll number 1 name is 7, so what is the position is first row, first column. So the elements are always represented by the small letter. So A11 stands for element in first row, first column. It is equal to 7. Similarly, 9 is the, suppose, second roll number. So this is the first row, second column. So first row, second column is 9. Similarly, 5, this 5. So this 5 is basically second row, first column. So this is 5. So similarly, second row, second column is 10. So like this we can represent the elements, and we represent the matrix with the capital letter. Means matrix are always represented with the capital letter and the elements are always represented with the small letter with their cell address, with their address. Basically address means number of rows into number of column. This is number of row number first and second is column number. 1-1 means first row, first column. 1-2 means first row, second column. 2-1 means second row, first column. 2-2 means second row, second column. Okay, so this is the introduction of matrix. Okay, matrix can have one row also. Suppose we have another matrix, it has only one row. So 7, 8, suppose this is one of the matrix. We have one matrix C, maybe it has only column like this also. Okay, so these are the format of matrix. This is the introduction of matrix. Now student, our next topic is order of a matrix. Suppose this is a matrix. See here, first row, first column, first row, second column, first row, third column. Now it has three columns, 1, 2, 3, and row is first row, second row. So what is the order? Order means how many rows are here and how many columns are here. M into N. M stand for number of rows, N stand for number of column. So here number of rows are 2, so 2 into 3, because number of columns are 3. Similarly, see this matrix, it has two rows and one column, so 2 into 1. So this is called order of a matrix. Order of matrix we can write here also. Suppose the order of this matrix is 2 by 3, so you write here 2 by 3. It means number of rows into number of column. If you multiply these two numbers, you'll get the total number of element, 3 to the 6. See, 1 2 3 4 5 6. Similarly here, what is the order? Order is 2 row 1 column. So 2 into 1, 2. So how many element? 2 elements are there. So total elements means after multiplication you will get total element, but the first number is row, second number is column. So for row number into column number is called order of a matrix. Now look at here, equal matrices. If two matrix are equal, then they should have a same order. Look at this matrix A, its order is 2 by 2, 2 row 2 column. This is also matrix B, order is 2 by 2. So their order should be same and elements also same. 3, 2, 1, 5, 3, 2, 1, 5. So you can say A is equal to B. Okay. This is the equal matrices. Now student, we have to see the types of matrices. First is row matrix. A matrix having single row, it is called row matrix. Just like this matrix, single row. Column matrix having a single column. Square matrix, number of rows equal to number of column, just like this matrix, two rows, two columns, so number of rows equal to number of columns. So this type of matrix is called square matrix. Null matrix, all the elements are zero and it is denoted by O. This symbol is denoted by O. ओके नल मैट्रिक्स. वन मोर टाइप ऑफ मैट्रिक्स वी हैव, दैट मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. सो आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स आई इज इक्वल टू 1 0 0 1, दिस इज कॉल्ड आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. ओके सो लीडिंग डायगनल इज 1, अदर एलिमेंट्स आर 0. दिस इज कॉल्ड लीडिंग डायगनल. दिस एलिमेंट 1 1, दिस इज कॉल्ड लीडिंग डायगनल एंड अदर एलिमेंट्स आर 0. सच टाइप ऑफ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. इट इज नोटेड बाय कैपिटल आई. एंड दिस नल मैट्रिक्स इज नोटेड बाय ओ. ओके रो मैट्रिक्स, कॉलम मैट्रिक्स, स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स, नल मैट्रिक्स एंड देन आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स. ओके